Let's get started with Code Whisperer individuals using Visual Studio and the AWS Toolkit. Go to the Manage Extension window, search for AWS Toolkit. It will be you the first answer. Click on the Download button. Once the toolkit is downloaded, you have to restart your Visual Studio instance so that setup can install the toolkit. Click on Modify. Once the setup has completed the install, you may restart Visual Studio. Open the extension menu, navigate to AWS Toolkit, and click on Getting Started. Select Amazon Code Whisperer. You are using Code Whisperer on your own, so click on the Sign Up or Sign In button. To do so, you will have to log in with an AWS Builder ID. To proceed, click on the Open and Copy Code button. It leads you to a web page where you can paste the code and start the authentication process. If you don't have an AWS Builder ID yet, you can simply create one by entering your personal email address and click Next. You enter your name, here AWS Toolkit. Then you paste the code you've received by email. Now define your password. And allow the AWS Toolkit to access your profile. That's it, you're logged in. Let's move back to the program.cs file. If you click on the Code Whisperer icon at the bottom of the editor view, you access the Code Whisperer menu. Let's write a piece of code that calculates the 10 first Fibonacci numbers. As you can see, Code Whisperer provides comment and code suggestion. It can provide code suggestion line by line or by code block. That's it. You've just started with Code Whisperer individuals.